Chuck, wait.
We're looking for a fairy tale ending. Next time, run a movie. Leave me out of it.
I just wanted him to have answers.
Please. You and I both know why you did this, and it has nothing to do with Chuck.
You're right. I'm sorry. I should go.
Hey, I'll go with you.
Nate, I need to be alone right now.
What do you mean it had nothing to do with Chuck?
Sorry, Nate.